see, he was free of filth, and I was full of filth. Yet he exchanged his righteousness for my unrighteousness. I don't know if you have gotten to that point in life when you know that there is a cause to be grateful for the goodness of God upon your life, but words are just not enough. See, nothing comes to mind that seems appealing unto a God who has made you appealing unto all an appealing world. Hey. See, when you reach at a point like that, all that proceeds from your mouth is songs like this. Now I am a speaker of my Creator. I'm testifying of the goodness of my Savior. Do you know why? Because He has healed all my diseases. He has delivered me from my afflictions. He has broken the bonds of my addictions. I was deep and sinking in sin. My garment was full of filth and I didn't see. See, I got to a point when the world accepted me and I thought I had made the right decisions. They hailed at me anytime they saw me in my filthy condition. And so I thought I had it all, and anyone who was not like me had it wrong. See, when I get to a point like this, songs like this ring in my mind. And I don't know how to sing it, but I sing songs like this. Except Jesus Christ, our only Savior, who descended from Jesus Christ, our Heavenly Father. He was born of a virgin mother, and his father was a man carpenter. But he came to deliver the sinner. Sometimes when I think about this, I just can't think far. I just don't understand how the Creator could die at the hands of his own creature. And the essence of it is that he will reconcile the creature and get back to the Creator. See, he has filled my heart with peace and has covered my face with joy. He has planted peace in my heart, and he has rubbed me with the oil of gladness that no one can see my flaws. He has called me who didn't deserve to be a part of his kingdom, regardless of my flaws. See, tonight, if you are here with me, I want us to sing this together, because he has called men and women who were like me, who didn't deserve to be like him. And so tonight, let's come together and let's sing this song. Let's put it like
yeah.
hands and celebrate the Lord. God bless you so much.